Mavs looking to flank over the side here. How crazy is he going to be?
If he can take down Loroch, it's going to be massive. Oh! No! No, 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 no. That was bad League of Legends. That should not have worked. Caps, that was disrespectful.
That's G2. I don't know what you want.
It'll be fine.
And that means for the rest of the
season. Oh, crowd shot! Crowd shot!
He can quadra kill! He can quadra kill! No wonder!
That's so toxic!
Crowd shot could have killed them all!
To five, it's likely that Chichu's gonna take this game.
Oh,
it looks like Wonder is gonna take Reckless's life.
Welcome to the game, Reckless. 0-1-0 at 26 minutes. Whippo now joins the fray. Shadow Dash is available.
Wonder wins this.
Used it a second ago. Look at the hyper. Wonder continues to chase. Shockwass didn't find the target. Caps TP'd under the inhibitor to help Wonder out. The G2 solo laners who have been so dominant for so long
have been in full control, it feels like.
Ooh, Sword Art tried to engage there, but the dredge line only finds terrain, and now Sword Art's in a really bad spot. True Shot Barrage nearly finding the kill. Sword Art walking away. Last Mystic Shot will not find him. SOFM looking to engage on the top side here as Angel's going to be caught out.
That
tries
ward
to go for the blast cone, gets taken down. QSS keeping himself in a good spot. Caps coming in with the ulti. Gold card goes out. Huanfeng goes down. Sword Art
Caps
is gone.
Get TP.
Caps is going in. He uses the ulti, getting himself in a good spot. Now as the TP comes through from G2, they're into the top lane of the base. It's Perks, baby! Knock, knock! Open the hell up! The Nexus is the target. Suning's advance is resisted. G2 has persisted, and Perks insisted on a win in this game.